He's a comedian and he's doing on Comedy Central.
I know.
I would hope that people would see the violence inherent in